it's just funny that every single career choice that I've made, there's like this, like men always have sexual fantasies about those type of people, right? Starting as like a stewardess, I was an air stewardess, and I mean, we all know the fantasies that go along with that, right? And then I kind of got bored of the Mile High Club. You know what I mean? So I just got a little bit bored of that and became a librarian. Again, hot, right? Really hot.